Thank you all very much. Well, I was born and raised in Del Rio, Texas, and all right. My entire family's here tonight. As a matter of fact, it's my little brother's 21st birthday. Happy birthday. Anyhow, there was a whole lot of rodeo riders out there when I was growing up, and so I decided I'd write a song about it. And Bill paid me kind of a left-handed compliment one time. He said that I wrote rodeo songs the same way that Brian Wilson of the Beach Boys wrote surfing songs. Neither one of us had ever done it.
You know, Radney still holds this against me after like 3 years. I keep trying to tell him, you know, to be a songwriter, you have to have that active imagination. And you have to be able to put yourself in places where you didn't really have to be. And for instance, David Bowie didn't get into a spaceship when he wrote Space Oddity.
No, hell no.
No, and Debbie Gibson's writing songs about sex. So, you know, there you have it.
In any case, it's called Texas in 1880.
sitting on the turntable spinning it around. I say now the table's turning on you. This time, baby, we're through. Susan, I get so upset about us. We keep fighting, we keep falling in love. All these games we play, we always regret. Let's forgive and forgive. I love you, Susan. Show up here.